Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Sunflower Sims here. So this is Sim Chef. It's probably my only episode because it's kind of really long and hard to make, and I feel like it would eventually get kind of boring if I started making like a full-on season. And I know this might sound kind of weird, but I need someone to help me. I'm trying to do the downtown developer thing, but it's not letting me. It's saying that like I need to finish the one that I have in progress, but I don't have any downtown developer events in progress. So if anyone could just help me out in the comments, that would be great. And please enjoy Sim Chef. I worked really hard to make it. Alyssa and Madison are going to be making salmon canapés. Riley and Rui are going to be making a homemade charcuterie board with homemade cheese and crackers. Elena and Ben are going to be making an oyster creme board, and as you can see, they're letting Max borrow their microwave while Timothy is working on making their seafood platter. And their seafood platter is going to be very grand, according to them, and they're going to have five different types of sauces and dips. An hour later, it is time for the judges to judge everyone's appetizers. Thank you. So the judges are discussing, and Judge Alina thinks that the fourth one was a bit too much seafood, and she liked the third one because the flavors are amazing, and even though it was in small portions, everything just worked so well together. And food critic Zach thinks that the fourth one was really good. He loves seafood, and he really likes the sauces and the dips. And Chef Zoe Grace agrees with food critic Zach. And the host, of course, is neutral, so he's just here to collect everyone's thoughts and opinions. And now for the second round, which is main meal. Alyssa and Madison are going to be making chili con carne, which is a Mexican dish. And the reason they're making a Mexican dish is because Alyssa is actually from Mexico and she wants to connect with her roots. Over here, Max and Timothy are making a quiche. And Timothy is making a quiche because it connects with his French roots. And yeah. Over here, Elena and Ben are actually making spaghetti. So Elena is mixing the dough for the spaghetti, and Ben is working on the sauce. And they're making spaghetti because Ben is from Italy, so it is something that's close to his heart because he grew up always loving spaghetti. Thank you. For the third round, which is desserts, Max and Timothy will be making a apple cake with caramel frosting and apple cinnamon filling, along with some sugar spun brown sugar. And then Melissa and Madison will be making three different types of macarons, so matcha flavored, raspberry flavored, and hazelnut chocolate flavored. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share if you'd like to, and comment down below what else you guys like to see.